Hey guys, it's Pink Tsubasa and today we're playing Super Mario Maker. Let's see what kind of levels I find today. Alright guys, I'm gonna choose from star rankings because since I don't have any recommendations from anybody yet, I'm gonna choose, you know, the most interesting looking ones. And in the future, if you guys ever recommend or make any levels for me, I'll play them gladly. Just leave them in the comments. Maybe in the future we'll decide for a hashtag and we'll go on with that. But let me choose, let's go for House of 15 Challenges. Alright. Zohard, Olis. Okay. Alright. Can't be that hard. Okay. Guess it is. Maybe this is the reason why everybody's just saying it's hard. Can't be that bad, really. I'm rusty. I haven't been playing this for a while. I think this is the first time I played the game since I went on vacation from college, so... yeah, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Alright, got poop. Okay. Alright. Is there a way for me to hide those things? Alright. Oh, did I mess up? Because it seems like those were going to turn into blocks for me to go up. How do I do this? Is there like a secret block or anything? Alright, this is hard, but I like it. I really like it. Alright. I'm really liking this level. This concept is really... I've never seen this kind of obstacle before. Alright. Alright, did it. Whew. I really thought I was gonna get stuck on that level. I was gonna get stuck. That was my bad. Alright. Did I mess up? I think I did. I think I messed up. Oh. Okay, no. They come back. Okay. Let's see. Like, is that for design, or does that mean anything? I mean, those, like, the little tracks on the platforms. Gonna be tough. Or not. Alright, I got it. Okay. Oh, I'm seeing that. Alright. This can't be too hard. Don't worry. Even though I say things, I may fail. Now see, it's not that hard. Not that hard though. Oh, this was timed? Or did I take that long?
It's been a long time since I last played that game. But it's not good. It's really, really good. Am I doing something wrong? Really? No. I'm not gonna make it. I don't know if I'm supposed
to. Didn't make it. Man. We'll continue from the trick. Alright, that's good, that's good. Alright. I'm not even gonna waste time. I'm gonna go straight for it. I can't waste 500 seconds here. I'm not gonna waste 500 seconds here. Not even 400. I don't wanna waste 300, alright. Oh, forgot. Tap. Alright. This isn't that hard. It's not that hard. Can I just cheat and jump straight to it? Nah.
Come on.
That was hard, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I got it. I can see how stressful it is. All right, I got it. Ooh. Okay. But why can I go over it? Oh. This is gonna be hard.
Unless I stand on top of them sideways.
Don't stress.
I'm rage. Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Come back. I'm wasting time. I thought that I was going to stress the part of this. A little bit. I thought that I was really stressful now. Still trembling, but I thought it was much stressful.
Alright. Not as stressful, I thought. I thought it was going to be a little bit more. I thought I was going to fail a lot more. Alright. I knew it. I knew that was too easy. Stresses out. That really stresses me out. Come on.
No. Come on. Oh no. I just know. Alright. Oh, come on. My hand starts to hurt. Oh, the more I fail, the more time stressing out, and the more my hand starts to hurt. I'll get a little check in here. This is really hard.
Come on. See, now that's good. That made me feel good. All right. These things can't be that hard.
There's nothing worse than trembling. I've seen some worse than that. I see some conflict. I'm tempted to see them, but that was something. Moving. I work. You just want to be. Okay. All right. Come on. That was totally.
Good luck. That's so I don't ruin this opportunity. Yes. Come on. Ooh, I like that. That felt kind of like Geometry die. Geometry. Word doesn't want to come out. Geometry dash. Geometry dash. Alright. Felt like that. Can't stop. Gotta go fast, right? Alright. Okay. Why does this feel so... I was gonna go up top, but I couldn't. That felt kind of like a trap. The Hidden Temple, a Zelda level. I really like Zelda, so I'm gonna go with this one. Feels like it's gonna be a puzzle level. Really feels like one. Right? Okay. Oh. I like the music. Okay. Nice. All right. That was an accident, but all right. I never thought that would actually be able to scare somebody. But there you go. I got scared. All right. All right. I see. I see how this is gonna work. Alright, I almost killed myself there. I don't know why that scared me, but alright. Alright, come on. Oh, okay. That's just not fair. Alright. Is there anything I can do here? No? Alright. Is this a matter of chance? Or selection? Alright. Okay. I got it. Whoever made this level really wants to scare people. Alright, I know that guy's... But he... Okay, he doesn't. Alright. Oh. Well, what do you know? Let's see if there are more. Cool. Just in case anybody gets any bright ideas. Alright. Okay. Okay. Come on, shoot. Oh. I was expecting a bullet bill. That's fun. That's creative. I like that. I really like it. It seems like a real Zelda level, like it has its own puzzles and stuff like that. Okay. That's nice. I really like it. This is fun. This is fun. I mean, I can see the inspiration behind this. It really does feel like a real Zelda level. I know I already said it, but man, it just really does. And being a Zelda fan, like I said, I mean, it's just something that you really end up liking. That's nice. Okay. Cool. Alright. Cool. I saw those sparkles and I thought that was like an indicator or something like that. Okay, I'm getting close. Alright. I finished, right? Cool. I really like that level. That was fun. That was really fun. Not too hard, not too easy. The CEO makes a good game. Oh, whoa. See, that's how good it was. That's how good it was. I accidentally hit play again. Alright, one last level. Because this video is already a little too long. But, alright, let's see. It's dash, spin, jump. It's gonna be a hard one, yeah. I'm gonna go with dash, spin, jump. Let's see. Ooh. Right off the bat. Okay. My bad. Alright, stretch your arms out. Come on. Alright. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a hard one. I experimented that right here, but if I didn't know that that might have been like a tricky thing. That's interesting that I've never done that before until now. All right, run and spin like that. Okay, that's cool. I like that. Run. Dash, spin, jump. Alright. I can get the idea. That means I spin again. Alright, but no, but I gotta get it with a running start. Alright. Is that it? Let me try that. Come on. Why is this so hard? Maybe that's the idea. Too early. Come on. Maybe that's the idea. Okay. I think I got it. Alright. I got it. Yeah. Okay. Gotta time it right. Alright, not down. Now. Alright. I'm really quiet on this one too, so sorry. But I think you guys can understand where I'm coming from here. Wow. That was awesome. That was really cool. That was nice. I really like that. Man, no wonder these guys got a lot of stars. That was awesome. That was really awesome. Alright guys, that's been Super Mario Maker. I really had fun with those three levels I did. Three or four, I don't really remember. But it was really fun. Those last two were really good. That Zelda one just made me feel great being a Zelda fan. And that last one, that was really, really, really well made. I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends, share it with your family, do whatever you want with it. I hope to see you guys on the next one. I'd really like to make a series out of this. If you guys want to make levels for me and send me the codes that you need to share with people to have them play, go ahead. Maybe in the future we'll make a hashtag for that so you guys can post it on my Twitter. So I'll leave it at that. Super Mario Maker. See you in the next one.